What's up, Phoenix? I know you guys seen me in the movies, but the money's gone.
Y'all know damn well I don't come here. Phoenix, the home of the Witness Protection Program. Black people need two voices in this fucking world. White people don't need two voices. They don't need a black voice for shit. Your mama had two voices.
Yes, I'm gonna call about a $63 bill that was spent, I think, hold for 1 second, man.
Get the fuck up that door!
Fellas, when you're in a relationship, you gotta keep on reminding your girl how sexy she is. Cause if you don't, her work husband's gonna tell her. She's coming home happy. She's supposed to be coming home from work sad and tired. That's why you gotta pop up on your girl's job sometime. Yeah, where's she at? You looking for that work husband. That's the first dude that you say to say, you looking for Cheryl? Like, no, I'm looking for you. Come here. If I knew I was gonna be this successful, I wouldn't have spread my dick so thin.
I gave it to people who didn't deserve it.